Hi, my name is Glenn with Westman Communications. I'm here to talk about doing a self-install on our cable boxes. We have two different models. We have the 525 and we have the 3400, which is a DVR recorder as well. On the back of each of these boxes, you will need to connect our coax cable. On the 525, it is the first port on the left. Attaching the coax cable as tightly as possible with your hand and attach the other side to your wall plate or to the cable that is attached to the outside of your house. Next off, you're going to take your HDMI cable that will be included and you're going to attach that into the port HDMI. You're going to take the other end and attach that to your HDMI port on your television. Be sure to set your input to the proper HDMI to have video. Once that is complete, you're going to take the power adapter that's included and attach it to this power port. Take the other end and attach it to the wall outlet. Upon power up, which will take about 2 minutes, take the remote and you should be able to change channels. It will take approximately 30 minutes for the guide to download, so please be patient. The process is very similar on the 3400 model. The port itself is the furthest on your left, as it was on the 525. You're just going to attach the coax cable. Make sure it is as tight as you can turn it. You are going to take the HDMI cord and you're going to find the port. It's labeled HDMI and you're going to plug the cord in and also plug it into your television, setting your television to the correct HDMI port. You will see the same remote for both boxes and they both function automatically out of the box to work with these cable boxes. If you have any questions or concerns, please call our office. Thank you.